everyone. How are you? I hope everything is fine. I am fine. Today we will do some exercises about Unit 6, My House. Please pay attention and listen to me carefully. Lütfen dikkatinizi verin ve beni dikkatli dinleyin. Tabii ki de 6. ünitemizde bir konumuz daha var. Have got ve has got konusu. Biz bu konuları zaten Kitbox kitabımızda gördük. Ama ben bu üniteyle ilgili birazcık daha egzersiz yapıp bir sonraki hafta, yani next week, I will tell you about have got and has got. Tevbe ve hezgatla ilgili konuları anlatacağım ama bugün birazcık daha pratik yapacağız, egzersiz yapacağız ve konumuzu anlamak için birazcık daha tekrar yapacağız. Let's start together. Now, what is this? Bedroom, living room, dining room, kitchen. Dining room neydi? Yemek odası. Living room, oturma odası. Kitchen, mutfak. Bedroom, yatak odası. And this, bedroom. Yes, A. And where is this place? Bedroom, living room, bathroom, or kitchen? Which one? Yes, it's a kitchen. Correct, D. And where is this place? Garage, living room, bathroom, and kitchen. Which one? Bathroom, right? This is a bathroom. Bu bir banyo. And this place, bedroom, dining room, bathroom, and kitchen. Dining room, yemek odası. Yes, correct. B, dining room. And this place, bedroom, living room, playroom, or garden. Which one is correct? Option C, playroom. Oyun odası. And where is this place? Garage, living room, bathroom, or kitchen? It can't be kitchen, or living room, or bathroom. Because there is a car in here. O zaman ne olacak seçeneği? Garage, A. And where is this place? Bathroom, living room, garage, and kitchen. There are sofas and there is a television. Where is this place? This place is living room. B. And where is this place? Bedroom, living room, playroom, or garden? Garden, what does it mean garden in Turkish? Bahçe. Yes, option D is correct one. And what is this? Kettle, soap, cup, and kettle. Which one? Kettle? Yes, it's correct. Correct option is D, kettle. Cup, bat, ball, or doll. It's easy, right? It's easy. Ball, option C. And what is this? Ball, doll, home, or sofa? Doll. Option B. And what is this? Ball, chair, bed, or sofa? What does it mean, ball? Oyuncak bebek. Chair, sandalye, bed, yatak, sofa, kanepe. Option C is correct. This is a bed. And what is this? Doll, chair, bed, or sofa? Yes, correct. D, sofa. And this one? Chair, armchair, sofa, or cup? Yes, this is a chair. kanepeler, chair zaten sandalye. 60. Sop, sofa, soup, sorry, soup, sofa, soap and chair. Don't mix with soup and soap. Çok benziyorlar birbirlerine. Ama soup, what is it mean? Soup, çorba. Soap, sabun. Yes. See. And this one, armchair, shampoo, shampoo, or chair. Yes, shampoo. Sorry, this one, shampoo. And this one, cup, soup, chair, or bowl. Yes, this is a cup. What is this? It's a bowl, it's a ball. It's a computer game or it's a sofa. Which one is correct? Yes, computer game is correct one. C. And what is he doing? Tidy, eat, go or color? Color, boyamak, boya anlamına geliyor. Go, gitmek, eat, yemek, tidy, hem düzenli hem de düzenlemek anlamına geliyor. He is tidying his room. Angry, tidy, hungry or thirsty? Which one is correct for this picture? Yes, he is hungry. Again, look at this picture. In the cat is in the jar. Oh, the cat is on the jar. In the jar, on the jar. Under, the cat is under the jar. Now we did practice about proposition. We have some questions about propositions. Yani propositionlarla ilgili tekrar yaptık. Şimdi propositionlarla ilgili bize sorular gelecek. The dog is the armchair. Which one? In, on, or under? Yes, under. The cup is blah blah the table. In, on, under? Yes, on, correct. The cup is on the table. The cat is blah blah the table. In, on, or under? Which one? Yes, under the table. See. The water is the glass. In, on, or under? Glass, what does it mean, glass? Bardak, jar. The water, su, bardağın neresinde? İçinde, in. And the pencil is under the table, right? Under the table. Kalem masanın altında. The dog is the armchair. In, on, or under? In, içinde köpek koltuğun içinde mi? No. On, üstünde, yes. Under, altında, again, no. On the armchair. The armchair is the living room. In, on, under. Ne demiştik? Bir kişinin veya bir eşyanın bir alan içinde olduğunu söylemek için de yine in proposition'ı kullanıyoruz. Yani armchair, koltuk, salonun neresinde? Salonun üstünde değil, altında da değil. İçinde. O yüzden seçeneğim ne olacak? A yani in. one. It's a other question. Big, small, small or big? Which one is correct? Yes, big and small. Right? Okay. Now we have another exercise. We will read these sentences and we will write, if it is correct, we will write true, T. But if it is not correct, we will write false, it means F. We will write F or T, okay? Please look at this picture and find the correct answer. Now, question one. The computer is on the table. We are looking. The computer is on the table. Is it correct? Yes, true. The computer is on the table. We are writing here T. I will write on the board.
The shampoo is on the armchair.
There is a lamp near the bed.
There is a lamp near the bed.
It's correct.
True.
First, true. And second, false. Third, true. Fourth, true. Fifth, false. Sixth, false. Seventh, false. Eighth, false. Ninth, false. Tenth, true. Eleventh, true. Twelfth, false. Thirteenth, false. And 14th, true. Okay. Now, they are saying, resimlere bakarak üç cümlede siz yazınız diyor. Look at this picture and write more three sentences. Okay, now we are looking. We are starting from the kitchen. Okay, let's look. What can we write? There is a bag. Zeminin üstünde bir çanta var. There is a bag. On the floor. Ya da the bag is on the floor. Çanta zeminin üstünde. Ne yazabiliriz? Burada vase var değil mi? Vazo var. Vazo'nun İngilizcesi vase. The vase is on the table ya da the table is under the vase. Yani ya da ne yazabiliriz? Vazo masanın üstünde ya da masa vazonun altında yazabiliriz. Yastık ne demekti bilen var mı? What does it mean? Yastık in English. Pillow. Değil mi? The pillows are on the bed. Yastıklar yatağın üstünde ya da the bed is under the pillows. Yatak yastıkların altında diyebiliriz. Okay guys, thank you for watching me. I hope you understand.